Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Subnautica. Yes, it's, as usual, been a little while since I did a video. And as normal, I've been waiting for new stuff to be put in. And this is a brand new base. And as you can see, the day is moving very quickly by the shadow in the background. Day moves a little too quickly in the game. I think you can slow it down, but I haven't tried it. And then day-night speed, whatever. But I built my base in a completely different location this time, and I'll show you that soon. But there's some new additions that were just put in, either today or yesterday. One of them is the new bioreactor model here. This is pretty cool. The only thing I don't like about this in the nuclear reactor, which I'll show you shortly, is that it only goes in the middle of the room. I don't like that. You have slots on the side here. You should be able to put them over here as well. It shouldn't just take up so much room right in the middle. I mean, granted, you can walk around it, but it should have the option of being put to the side over here, like the water purification system, the water filtration system. It goes on the side wall, so why not make these so they can do the same thing? That way it won't be in the way all the time, taking up so much area of your room. Either way, let's go put the menu back on. There's the bioreactor, and you click on it, and you have all of these slots. And if you try to bring something over here, it'll give you information saying, like, watch, there, it says you can only put rotten food in the bioreactor. So if you have rotten food, or probably just food in general, you can put it in there. Let's see something here. I'm curious if I can slash it. Oh, darn it. I wish I could bend down. I can't even slash them up. There it goes. Okay. It's so sensitive in that one spot. Right, let me put one back, because I want it to grow. I don't want to use all of them up. Actually, I'll just use two of them. Put those back in there. Let's see what happens. Can I put them over there? No, they're not rotten yet. Well, that's crazy. It's a bioreactor. Why would it only take rotten food? You should be able to put any biological food in there. Or anything biological. Fish, plants, anything. I mean, it's essentially the fusion reactor from the DeLorean in Back to the Future. So you should be able to put anything you want in there. So it doesn't matter. So we'll leave that alone and go check out what does work properly, and that is the nuclear reactor. Of course, this is not completed yet. It doesn't have any animations. I'm assuming that that's going to be taller. I hope. It'd be nice to see if this thing, you know, once you get power to it, this goes up a little bit. Actually, it does look like it goes up. That looks like it moves right there. Let's see, are there two of them? Well, I would assume that looks like it would slide up on that, but this right there indicates it doesn't. So I don't know. And those little joints, those seams right there, seems like it would slide up. I have to go look at the model in Trello again. But clicking on the thing here, you have to put in reactor rods. And to get the reactor rods, you go to your fabricator. Go in here. I have no cost on, so you can see. Go to electronics. And at the very bottom, you got your reactor rod. So you need uranium, a lead plate, and titanium. And to get the lead plate, which is there, you need lead. Insulates against radiation. No kidding, really? I would have never guessed. There's uranium. U nuclear. I don't think you need the U in front of it. Just nuclear fission applications. You need three crystals. You get three crystals from that. Okay. But you can make this right now in experimental, which I'm always in, as well as the, say, if you go to power, you still have the original non-unity. the original Unity model. This is a freebie model that Unity gave out for them to use, along with that one and that and so forth. That's right. This looks like a little starship, because that's not the model that they were going to originally go with. But you can still build this in the meantime if you don't want to build the new nuclear reactor, and they don't have any icons at the moment. But to build that, you need 2 titanium, 3 lead plates, and lubricant. Bioreactor, 4 titanium, and a lubricant. So, let's see what else we got here. We've got the 2 chairs here. Surprisingly comfy. They're all surprisingly comfy for white collar workers. I never even noticed that before. Let's see what other things they got. Hatch. Need to enter base. What are the funny things that they put in here? 90 degree turn. Build first. It's a foundation. Yeah, I would think so. Structural support and can stop water flow. Most people seem to forget that little note there. Add a hatch to enter. It's like, how do I get into a large aquarium? Well, read the instructions. Docking room. Looking at the ocean life around you. Well, it's not just for ocean life. You can put it above water and enjoy the world up there as well. Purely decorational. Well, it does. Hopefully in the future, this will also be used for creating oxygen. So, it won't be purely decorational then. Put this away. And here's the scanner room. And we got the modules. Scanner room. They have temporary, I'm hoping, icons. The funny thing is, if you build one of these, it actually creates a computer chip. Instead of the module build, the little cylindrical design, it creates this computer chip, which doesn't look right at all. And there's a camera drawn. And there's the window out to absolutely nothing at the moment, because I don't have day on. There you go. But at the moment, all I can look for is salt deposits, quartz, and basalt. So let's go for quartz. There we go. I already had it available. Oh, it did undock this time. Hey, they fixed it. Excellent. The other day, I reported that when you took your... Whoa, wait. It's not fixed. What's going on here? See that thing? Look to the left of my... See that? Those crazy lines all over the place? That is what happens when you have a fish school floating about. Now, that normally is only happening with hoop fish, but right there, it's indicating it's happening with boomerang schools as well. And it causes lag, too. And they create some of the strangest shadows. Sometimes they'll be gigantic blobs, or in this right here, they're creating lines. Noticed it the other day. But one of these sockets should be full with a camera. I only took one out, and it came on this side, so where's the other camera? Let me look around here. Did I leave him floating? Has he been destroyed? I don't see him. That's in the background there. It is the treader path wreck. So that's where I'm at. That direction is the sparse reef. Well, wait a minute. Actually, it's more that direction. Over there is the blood kelp. So, let's see if I can redock. There we go. And E to go back out. Turn this off. Oh, found something new. Lithium. Hey, it's finding lithium now. Cool. see if it shows up in here. Nothing yet. No lithium in range. But you can actually build one of these scanner rooms on the ground and then attach a hatch to the side. So, which is very good. Here's the other two chairs if I didn't show them to you before. And of course you can sit in them. Still got this bug right here. Watch his left hand there. Keeps going through this squeeze loop. It's supposed to have been fixed, but it hasn't yet. It's still in the needs fixing on Trello. And there's my... What the heck is he doing? Hey, why are you stuck in the ground? Come on. Okay, he's acting very strange. Do I have my repulsion cannon? I don't know if I want to use it in here. I can't use them. Let me try it. I'm going to try it anyway. Probably blow a hole in the tank. Oh! I don't need it now. He must have been resting. I didn't scan him yet. Guess not. I just added my gasopod. That was the one creature I forgot to put in here. There, I got him. And he's still black. Well, mostly black. He's actually dark blue up close. Oh, I know why he was doing that. Because the electricity off the shocker. It was lighting him up, but he needs fixing. He looks so ugly black like that. I don't think I've added my sea moth, did I? Oh, yeah, I did. There's my sea moth. Jumping in! Are you guys... You guys are floating. What's going on here? Why are you floating? Oh, I know why. The moon pool did it, didn't it? Ah, I got some lag. What's going on? I bet there's those dang fish in their shadows. Let's see what happens. Will they float? Yeah, they are floating. Well, no. He fell down. Touchdown! Oh, I forgot to show you that. That's my tube to the sky. Well, almost to the sky.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And go down. See, there it is. There's my observation bubble. Let's see if the music's playing. Ah! Is it playing? It's hard to tell. It's like I heard it there for a moment, and then it just dimmed out. Okay, my card's still valid. I made a card the other day because the music's not playing in the observatory. It started there for a second, and then it died. That happened way in the past, and it seems to be back again. Oof, God. That needs to go bye-bye. Why is the safe shallows skybox on the windows? That's terrible. I can't even see out. I can't see anything. Well, barely. There's the wreck. Anyway, let's go up higher. This is my second tier, and I still can't see anything. Let's go to daytime. That'll help. Well, not really. I thought it would, but nope. If I go out, you can see how high I am. There's my base way down there. There's the wreck.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And now I'm up. Here's my observation deck, I would say. There's the floating island with its weird fog, which shouldn't be there. In my opinion, because there's no reason for the fog to be covering the island. Cool. My little walk around area right here. You can see out. What was that? What is that skybox? Whatever it is, it's turned on its side. I think. Oh, that's the Cyclops. Yeah. That's the bridge to the Cyclops. That's the one of the monitors on the side wall. You really need to get new skyboxes for all of these things so they don't use some interior from something else. Okay, let's go back down. Back to the base. I do want to show you that the spine eel, which you can see I spawned one outside my base, it now has a vocalization. Come on. Make some sounds. He's being shy. I know how to make him unshy here. Although I don't want to be killed. Oh, the lag. Lag. What the heck's going on? I can't stop swimming. What was going on there? Suddenly I was locked into a back swim. Uh-oh. Oh. Wait, what's going on? He's not making his voice. Well, this is strange. Alright, I'll spawn a new one here and see if he makes some noise. It's like that one has gone quiet. No. I guess they took his vocalization out or something. He should be making some interesting sounds. What about the Crabsquid? He has some noise. He has a new vocalization, so I'll test him out. Oh, he's scannable. Really? Cool. What about Spine Eel? I heard something there. Something's not right. Why are these guys quiet all of a sudden? He's got a cool new vocalization, yet he's not... I'm not hearing anything. Don't tell me I gotta start a new game again just to get their vocalizations to play properly. Man. Just the other day when I created this save, they were working fine when I went over to the new blood kelp area. So let's go over there anyway. I need to show you that. See if they're working in that zone. If you do warp 485, well, minus 485, minus 358, and 1275, it'll put you right over the new northwest blood kelp zone that takes you to the Lost River location. Whoa, that was an interesting sound. See, we have crab squid swimming around this location. There's one. Where's my... There it is. Stop the lagging. Look at that. You gonna make some noise? Make some noise for me, man. Oh, there he goes. Hear it. He's being very quiet. They were a lot more vocal last time, the other day when I was over here. But that's part of their vocalization. Their new sounds are very similar to a whale. What's funny is that Simon, or Kamikaze on SoundCloud, he told me that the new sound effects for these guys were that of a creaking door a cheesy dolphin laugh, and some stock sound effects from an alien special effects, audio special effects, mixed all together. But when you hear it, especially over on SoundCloud, it comes across as that of a whale. Like, at first I thought it was like a narwhal or something. That's cool that they're... The other day they were swimming into the ground a lot, so he looks like he's working properly today. So it looks like, I guess they've been working on him. This zone looks very good now. Lost River is still being worked on. There's nothing to see in there at the moment, other than a slight retexturing to the skull. It's a lot darker brown in color. Not sure if I like that color, but it's okay. Oh, let's go back to day here so you can see. Day, dummy. Not A. we have floating islands up here, too. Because we're, right at the rear of the underwater islands, this zone also has them, and they're connected by the blood roots. Looks really cool. Those three over there are actually underwater islands. That's where all the bone sharks are. There's only a couple of them in here, but they do add a nice touch to the location. Let's put on my sea glide and get some speed here. Speed power! Oh, look at that. There's a red basket plant up here. Nice. Wait a minute. Are they supposed to be this big? I don't remember being bigger than the red tentacle plant. I thought they were about the same size. Actually, I can find that out by looking at my own garden. What's this? Why is this laying on its side? That's strange. I'll take a picture of that. That wasn't planted properly. Stop the lagging. Are those babies in the ground right here? It's like unborn white mushrooms. Boy, what the heck is going on with him? Whoa, that's hideous. We got some messed up mushrooms, man. Somebody's tripping on messed up mushrooms. It's like they're all like that right there. What about over here? Is it just in that zone right there? No, it's all these little baby ones that are coming up angular. Man, look at that. That doesn't look right. They're supposed to be round. Even as juveniles. It'd be just tiny versions of the adults. They still have a problem of their AI pathing isn't entirely proper yet, so they go right into the ground. Hear that? It almost sounds like somebody's hitting a piano string. Ta-dum! That's the first thing I hear comes to mind. What will you do? They were a lot louder the other day. I wonder if their vocalization's been toned down or something. They were more distinct. They didn't sound like they were in the background. They're definitely my favorite of the new creatures. Well, they're my favorite creature, period, but I love the whole design of them. Sure, they're a little improbable, but still like them. Oh, I never even noticed that their little pads on their feet lit up like that. Is that something new? I don't remember having that the other day when I first spawned them into the game. Cool. Matches the blood kelp in a way. Now, other than those additions, we also have two new modular wrecks and a lot of garbage that's been strewn into the world. Not strewn. I'm not sure if I like the new garbage, because it turns the will you quit loading a landscape? It turns the landscape into a junkyard. Basically know that all the wrecks in the game are not from the Aurora, because they were there before the Aurora explodes. So, they are remnants of ships that have been shot down. Other ships that have passed by. This LOD landscape loading is driving me nuts. It's too much. See, there's some of the new garbage right there. Let's see what we got. And a lot of the new garbage incorporates NS2 props. So I know this one has this computer right there, computer drive. And right over here is the snack machine. Chips and snacks mix. Chip snack mix. I wish you can take it back and munch away, because, you know, they're all sealed bags, so they would still be good. Let's see. What was that other thing? There's a door. There's a air duct. There's a little bit more garbage there. Wait a minute. Is that garbage? Yeah, oh, that's a cargo crate. I'm trying to find... Remember where the... one is that has... Ooh. I saw one of the fish school shadows. That was weird. It was real. It was a big, long shadow. There. See that? You can actually see it. Look at the shadows going crazy. I swear they're the ones that's causing this lag. Ooh. This is new. Or is it? I don't remember this one being here. I thought this was something different. I'll take a picture of it and make a note to see if it's the same one that's been in the game forever. I don't want that. Put it away. Thank you. I think it is the same one. It just, it's never been fixed. Okay, going up. I think that's the only bloodgrass patch in the whole game that's like that too. Oh, I know where the... Let's go to wreck one. Now, here's this wreck, as you can see, obviously, which is right beside the Aurora. It's right over there to the... Wait, where am I at? Make sure. That's north. Yeah, it's over there. If you go across, go over this large anvil-shaped mesa here, you'll find the other pile of junk. There it is. As well as a good part of the wreck, but it's not one of the new modular wrecks. Okay, there's the garbage. The trash bin. Is that the coffee machine? Ugh, Jesus, come on, stop that. Yep, there's the coffee machine. Hot, extra, decaf, regular. And I think, oh, right over here is the forklift. And if it could stop the lagging. There it is. Can't do anything with it, of course, but... What in the heck are you guys doing up here? That was a weird shadow. Oh, there's a table. And a door. You can't go in there, but it doesn't go. It just goes down there and out, as you can see. Right there. There's nothing to see. Huh! The dart. He's trying to dart something. What's he shooting at? Put that away. What is he firing at? Is he actually firing at the wreckage? I don't see his darts. Huh. It's shooting at something, but I don't see the spikes coming out. Well, that's strange. It wouldn't be the wreckage. And there's no big creatures around. Well, make a note of this just to find out what the heck's going on with this guy. That's very strange. Unless he's getting down, he's getting boogie. Dancing away. Could be something under the ground, too. Let's check. Free cam! No free cam. There we go. No? Hey, there's my body. Yeah, my body. Wait, where did my body go? There it is. Free cam. Ugh. Wow. Shouldn't have to load the landscape just coming out of free cam. Alright. Now, if you want to see the new modular wrecks, which actually brings it up to a total of 28, they're both in the western grassy plateaus. No, I'm sorry. There's one in the western and one in the southern. So, the southern wreck is at minus 20, minus 83, minus 610. And here we go. It's got a lot of trash strewn around it as well. I don't remember. It's the same type of wreck that's over in the south. Whoa. Alright, something is creating a lot of lag there. I shouldn't be doing that. We got desks you can scan. There's a chair. There's a door you can burn through, although you really don't have to because you can come over here and swim through. Ugh, God. It's lag. And find another desk. But here's one of the new chairs, although you can't scan it yet. Probably doesn't. It probably won't let me scan it because I already have it unlocked. That's. So I have to test that. If the command to delete a blueprint worked, I would test that theory. It's probably working though. But it's got some garbage strewn around, although there's nothing substantial to look for at the moment. Is a, what is that? Oh, base, yeah, there's a bunch of base filtration fragments over here. I think, let's see, was it this one? Oh, hey, look, there's a trolley cart. I did find a weird propulsion fragment. Oh, it's in here. This one right here, there was a fragment of for a propulsion cannon. It was stuck half in and half out of this that wall right there. Yeah, made a note of that too. Go that way and you go to the deep Grand Reef, which is pretty cool. There's that wreck over there. It's interesting. Ooh, what was that? Some strange blip just went by my face. Don't know where that came from. But the other one over in the western bluegrass is minus 431, minus 89, minus 267. And here we are. Right above it. It's, again, the same type of one that's all over the game. There's a burn door right there, I think. Let me see the... Yeah, there's a burn door, burning area that you can do. But there's another way in. Where was it? Right here. And you don't even have to take the cap off. I don't think I did. I don't see it. It was just left off. So you don't have to actually burn your way in to get to this zone. I haven't opened this yet, though. So let's see what's on the other side. Absolutely nothing. Oh, I did come through here. Wait, why was that door closed? Huh. I already burned through that door. So you got some chairs, lockers, there's a desk you can scan, there's your favorite. Wow. A mirror showing me the blood kelp, the bloodgrass zone, but it's looking at a wall. Okay. If you say so. And that'll just burn you right outside. There's no point even trying to burn that door. It's a waste of energy. As it's right there. So you just be coming back out where you were. So we got 28 wrecks in the game. That includes lifepods as well. Oh, speaking of lifepods, let's just warp over to one. Say wreck 25. Oh, they're not. The go-to commands on those are not working. Let's try it again. There we go. I put in the wrong command. Wait a minute. Now, this was the coordinates for wreck 25, which was one of the escape pods, which was actually pod 4. So, pod 4 has been changed. Either it's been moved to somewhere else. Hey, look. Another NS2. I can get over here to it. Let's see what we got. Snap blue. Baked potato, coleslaw, mac and cheese, garlic bread. Ooh, garlic bread. Biscuit. Chicken and pork. Why is BBQ with dashes? It should just be BBQ. You don't need dashes between them. Baked beans, ham and cheese. Frontiermen. Frontiersmen discount available. Okay. Welcome. Check our specials. Looks like somebody erased something on there. Did not know about this, but what happened to the escape pod? What's that? Digs. Huh. It looked like a blueprint. Oh, there's something else. What is that? Sort of looks like a wing. Huh. Unusual. So that escape pod has gone missing. Either that has been moved somewhere else. So if that's the case, let's try another one. Wreck 24. Here we are. Wreck 24 is missing. What happened to all the escape pods? Are they going to be put back in or something later after they're finished? Hey, there's one of the duffel bags. I forgot to show you that. There's another one over in the bloodgrass, the western bloodgrass zone. In one of those piles of junks. Ah, coffee machine. There's the robotic arm. What the? Who did that? I heard a ooh. Is that the rabbit ray? Hey, rabbit ray baby. Hey. He actually went under it. That was cool. What is that? Oh, the cargo. Alright, so we're missing two life pods here. So So we'll check another one. We'll go to the kelp forest one. And here we are. Where is the lifepod? Ah, hits here. Good, finally, I could show you that they're solid. They've added some detail around the opening here. That's pretty cool how it's burnt. Although, after a while, these would not be burning anymore. These would actually be just black. So, what, any changes in here? No. Still way too shiny. And this shouldn't be there, because that's what happened in our life pod, not everybody's. I mean, I like it, but every life pod needs to look different. They're not all going to have the same bashed opening in the side. So that's life pod 13. That's still 13. That's okay. That's normal. Let's get rid of life pod 13. I like that it's right on the cusp of falling. Actually, that's a pretty cool shot. Oh. Is there some garbage right next to it? It sure is. Nice pick. Okay. So let's try another one. We did 25, 24, and 26. Let's go to 23. And here we are. Oh, there it is. Just popped into view. So 23 is here. Well, number 19. Yep, that's number 19, all right. Looking at my list. Any new garbage around it? Nope. Still the same as it was before. All right. Let's go to wreck 22. And here we are. Yep, 22 still here. Ooh, I see a fragment. What do we got? Sea glide. I think I already have that blueprint. This is 17. Oh, they changed it. So 22 used to be pod 3. So now it's pod 17. So this is the one that was in the radio message. Help us, help us. Okay. That's cool. Although I would have thought they would have been a lot deeper. Any new garbage around it? No. Alright. Let's try wreck 21. And we're here. And we're missing a life pod. Okay, 21. So that's 3 life pods gone. Why are they? Well, maybe they've been pushed to different locations. I see a snack machine here. Anything else that's different? No. Just some garbage. Nothing of major interest. That's basically it with the life pods. That was supposed to be life pod 12. Huh. I'm going to have to do some swimming around to see if they've put them in different locations, although my warp commands put me right where they originally were. They're not there anymore. Oh, that did put me near the wreck over here. Lagging. This is the wreck that the stalkers like to get locked onto this area right here on top. They get in there and then they get jammed up. What the? Oh, it's like, what is going on? And until I noticed he was doing that. You can burn through that door, but you don't have to. Yeah, see what they're doing? They're slamming against the wreck here. Except for that guy. But they're acting like the wreck is a giant piece of scrap metal that they want to pick up. And that's not the way they're supposed to be acting. I mean, sure, it is a big piece of scrap metal, but they shouldn't be trying to bash their heads against it to pick it up. They should actually ignore it. As much, only go after the small pieces. Yeah, see, he's getting locked up in there. partially. Oh well, something to work on. That's basically it with that. Now it's good to check the pods out, see if there's any changes with that, but, and there were! They're missing! Well, so let's go back over to my base. I want to check something.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Get out of the lag. Come on. Stop lagging. There we go. Thank you. Go over here and go out. Foosh. Ah, you guys are still going at it. Where is it? Okay, let's see. Where is my tenant? Yeah, look at the size difference. Those red basket plants over there in the new blood kelp are way bigger than they normally are. So this is what... It's actually a little smaller than the red-green tentacle plant over there. So they oversized them over. I don't know. I think they need to be normal-sized. I like all my plants. I think this is the sparse reef music. Let's see, that one's got nothing at all. That one's got one. I wonder if this was just automatically missing. Oh, I forgot about this too. Here's the new waterproof locker. The new design for it. When you're holding it. And you let go of it. It floats. You can edit the label by just hovering over it and typing what you want. Missile. Open it. And you got a pretty good size chunk of space in there. Not sure if that's the same amount because I haven't tested the other one in a long time. Why is it suddenly gone so quiet? I never care for that sound effect. You shouldn't hear so much bubbling when you enter your base like that. But, yeah, there's one available. Excellent. I want to test something here. Give me one of those. Oh, I forgot to turn day-night speed off. That's what happens if you do not turn it off. Turn it back on, I mean. There it goes. Whoa! Okay. I didn't know I was going to be holding it. What am I supposed to do with... Hey, look. The Cyclops interior is being used on top of... as the skybox for the reflection. There's the door in the background, there's the sidewall, and then it's the same view again. Alright, now I'm curious. Do I just go outside and drop the sucker? Let me check. Drop it. Pick up drone. Alright. I'll leave it there for the moment. I haven't tested this, so I don't know. Oh, come on. Come on. That's camera one. There's camera two. Camera one. Camera two. But it's not letting me control it. Okay. Let's see. Camera two. How do I switch cameras? I want my second camera, man. I thought it was like right mouse click before. I'm perplexed. Wait a minute. Pick up. Stick it in the socket. There we go. Now we got it. That was a right. I used my right mouse button to do that. So let's check now. Will it work? Ooh, we got mercury ore now. Okay. I still can't switch between the cameras. Camera one. I want camera two. Camera one, camera two. Alright, tell me what I'm doing wrong, folks. It's not letting me switch between cameras. I thought there was a way you can switch. There was before. I always used my right mouse button when it first started up. You just jump to the next camera. Oh well. I'll test later. No biggie. Not that important to me at the moment. Showing you the game is. I'm trying to think of what else there was that I have missed. Oh, he's dead. Uh-oh. People's court. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Can't miss. People's court. No. Uh-oh. Spine needle dead. Uh-oh. Big squid. Big squid. Uh-oh. So, I'll call it quits for now. That's basically it at the moment. There's not a lot left to show. More will be coming soon. When there's more to show, I will show you to you. It's active. I think the screen needs more than just to say active. It needs to show you power percentage on one side. You know, instead of up at the top of the screen where it says power 500 to 600. Why is it saying 500 to 600? It should be 600. Anyway, it should show you how many rods you have, maybe on one side or over here. And over here is the power level. And it'll deplete over time. Hey, I see Altera Arms below. Hey, that's pretty cool. Same thing with the bio reactor over there. The bio. Actually, I should get rid of this because I'm not going to use it. I'm assuming eventually it will be, you know, this will open up and you can throw stuff into it. So that's what it looks like. Looks like a opening hole. It says it has an arrow there. Throw your garbage in here. But as I mentioned before, it should be anything, not just garbage. Throw plant matter in there. Throw fish in there. Well, dead fish. You don't want to throw a live fish in there. That'd be cool. What the heck? Sound really cuts off. Ah! Here we go. He's making some news. Making some of his sounds. But he's awfully quiet. Hey, wait a minute. Check his feet out here. Okay, he does have the little spots on there. Huh. I thought it was the ones that were just for the northwestern blood kelp zone, but it's not. It is the basic design for them. All right. That's it. I'm out of here. I will see you in the next video. Take care and hope you enjoyed.